Hi, this question says a ray is incident on a mirror at an angle 60 degree with horizontal. So here